Yes, dear?
As the oldest kid, I appreciate the privilege of being the only one who gets new clothes while the others all have to wear hand-me-downs.
Well, thank you, Chris. I'm glad you appreciate the privilege.
And I also appreciate that sometimes you may have to buy clothes that are suitable for the next generation.
Well, that's quite true, Chris, yes.
But, Mother,
hmm?
You don't have to do that with diapers. Because when your kid is lying, she won't need diapers. You'll